Hello everyone, it's your boy Anarista and welcome to Adam's Amiibo Tournament, the 14th of September 2020. We're here with the first tournament of my Amiibos. We've got 8 Amiibos right now that are free trained. Got a few more, but you can only have like a proper tournament with this amount. And we're going to see who is the strongest out of my Amiibos. There is one Amiibo who's missing from this, and they'll be like the champion, you know. Whoever wins this will fight them, and then if they win, they're the new champion. If the Amiibo, my secret Amiibo, wins, then they're still the champion. But we're going to see who can win this tournament. Leave your bet down below who you think is going to win. Subscribe if you're new, and let's get on with the tournament. Alright, so the first round here, we have the Cap versus Blue Shell. My Bowser Amiibo versus Captain Falcon. On screen now, you can see the tournament entry cards kind of thing, where it tells you who they are, what their name is, what spirits they have attached, and everything. So let's hop in right into the first round, round one. We have Bowser, also known as Blue Shell, who's got the movement speed, the shield damage, and the critical hit stats. And I've also got Captain Falcon, who has lightweight and KO heals stuff. So basically, this is free stock. Every map's on, I think it's battlefield mode, and there's no items. Yeah, battlefield mode and no items. So it's free stock, and we're going to see who can win this. Oh, nice Bowser with Dust Smash straight away, going in. Oh, we went for the footstool already. Bowser with the footstool. Oh, actually, Bowser taking the early advantage here. Kind of running with some death attacks. He's going for some stuff. Bowser just naring around. Oh, that's the kill by Captain Falcon, and he heals any damage he took, but I don't even know if he took any. Oh, up smash, and it's killed. Bowser is on lead with a 90% lead and a stop lead. Defense up. Oh, and Captain Falcon takes him down, heals a bit. It's still anyone's game here. Well, I think Captain Falcon should win this. On paper, he's the strongest move I have, the most aggressive move I have. And yeah, he should win this, but Blue Shell, they've had quite a few of the Amiibos for a long time. Bowser, aka Blue Shell, was one of the newest Amiibos I've trained. But he is not showing that. He's showing like he's a seasoned veteran at this. Like he's been here since the very start. And that's why he has taken the win here today. Big upset though, because Captain Falcon was supposed to be the one that wins. But Blue Shell showing that he went for first place. Normally Blue Shell goes to first place and kills first place. But now Bowser is in first place. That was a really bad pun, but you know, whatever. Second round table, got Kenshiro versus Volty. Pikachu versus the Ryu. The Ryu here has the critical stat thing. So basically when he's at 5%, he just goes insane. And he's also got critical hit, so he's a chance of hitting a critical. We've got Pikachu here with weapon resist and electric attack. I bought him weapon resist because he's quite small, and if he's against a sword fighter, which he's not right now, but if he was, he'd probably have a hard time. But Kenshiro, if you don't know who that is, that's an anime character. He's from the anime known as Fist of the Northern Star, and he's pointing disrespectful. But the Fist of the Northern Star guy, Kenshiro, he's the guy from that meme, like, you're already dead. Before he was my absolute worst amiibo, he could be beaten, even with Spirits, he could be beaten easily. But now he's sourced up, he's got his port armor, for I guess, fail where everything does. But now he actually moves and grooves. Right. And he's proven out right here. But Pikachu's not taking no for an answer. But Kenshiro's got his port armor now. If he gets a nice hit, it could end Pikachu's whole career here. But if you guys don't, oh my goodness, a nice kill. The port armor's gone. Pikachu has a chance actually. Pikachu has a chance now of winning. Almost the move, this is like my Pichu from my last Switch video. The taunt comes in, I don't know why he taunts, he never taunted before, this is the first time taunting. I don't know why he's done that, but okay. And oh, and it's game. Very close, that was a very good comeback by Volty there, because in there was stopping a bit down. But Kenshiro, showing that he's got the anime port armor, he has to win that match. Because talk is cheap, and he ain't about talking, even though he taunted like 3 times or something. Now we've got Donkey Kong versus Mr. Forward Aerial. This is a very bizarre match because, you know, Donkey Kong and Mario, they have some history together. These two, I think, have had a couple of matches before. Mr. Forward Aerial has been trained recently, retrained. Hopefully now he's better, I'm not too sure. I literally trained him the night before this tournament. But hey, he's dealing some good damage, and as his name suggests, he does like to forward air. He likes to do lots of aerials, that's why I gave him the aerial attacks, and a nice taunt there. Well, Mr. Forward Arrow has... Oh, Mr. Forward Arrow died, I didn't see what happened there, I was too busy looking at my notes here. Mr. Forward Arrow has a toss of meteor, fist attack, and air attack. For Donkey Kong, his name's Dunking because he likes to spike you, and that's kind of like dunking, I guess. You know, you dunk him into the ball zone. Not quite, no, he might have gone for it there, but it's too far out of his reach. If he would have gone for that, he probably would have died in the process. And oh, a nice up air though, to kill him. Now, he charges off his spot, but he never uses his spot. There you go, nice up smash to kill him. And the up smash again kills him, oh my goodness, that was an absolute stomp. I thought forward aerial had a chance, at least got a forward aerial, so I could add in the funny voice effect, but no, I guess not. Dunking taking that with a nice two stock there, showing that he is the king in this process. He is the king of the tournament. And the final match of round one, we have Immortal L, which is my Luigi, who has critical heals, so basically 100%, he heals 100% damage, only once per game though, unfortunately. Oh, that'd be kind of a broken. Against Charcoal, which is my Pokemon trainer. I call it Charcoal because of the Charizard. And then I have Side Special, which is Flare Blitz, Fire Explosion, which affects Flare Blitz, and Critical Health Defense. When you get to a high percent, they have better defense. All the Pokemon have a name in this, all three of them, but I based it after Charizard because it was with the amiibo was a Charizard amiibo. So you got Charcoal, which is the Charizard, you got Bubbles, which is the Swirl, and Petals, which is the Ivysaur. He loves a bit of Flare Blitz. And the back throw, and the Immortal takes the first stock. Charizard coming in, Flare Blitz, obviously. And you see here, one more hit. Oh my goodness, Immortal still technically on four stocks. And there you go, there's the heal. Back down, he heals 100%. While Charcoal, Bubbles, and Petals are here on their final stock. That's not very good. Oh, I want to see, I'm going to do a funny Flare Blitz. Flare Blitz! He would have hit that. And there you go, up there. Yep, B takes the kill there. Oh, and Luigi with the up tilt. Taking the kill. Taking them through to the second round now. That was a surprise. Well, this so far this tournament's been full of surprises. Like, I didn't expect any of these matches to turn out the way they turned out. Well, of course I expected some of these people to get through. But I didn't expect them to like win as well as they have. And now we've got Blue Shell vs Kenshiro, the two biggest, I mean the biggest upset, and whatever the heck that was, Kenshiro was losing it there. He was scared at the end there when Pikachu was sourcing up. But now he's against Blue Shell. I don't know who's going to win this match. I mean, Blue Shell did pull off very well against the captain, a big upset, but then Kenshiro does have his port armor. I don't know. Oh, a nice forward air takes the kill. Blue Shell, though, at a very high percent, could die to anything that Kenshiro could throw at him. Like the side B, for example, the up tilt side B. You'll have to see it, you really do. But there you go, he's going for again. Oh, nice combos there. Kenshiro's going for some nice combos. Oh, and a nice... Was that an up tilt that killed him? That was an up tilt, wasn't it? That was an up tilt that killed. Wow, Blue Shell is very strong. Just like in Mario Kart, it can ruin your whole career. I don't know if Kenshiro can recover from that. These diamonds are saying, no, you won't recover from this, because I'm going to keep doing it. Four times. Five times, even. A nice forward smash takes it. Brings them down to one stock each. However, they're getting very close to them. Kenshiro has brought it back. He's now in the lead, only by a little bit of a center, and his bottom hasn't kicked in yet. And the theme song plays now. He goes for a dash attack. Is he going to do anything saucy? Not really, he's just kind of there. The thing about his bottom, though, it only lasts a certain amount of time. It does last a while, but if I didn't keep aggressing him like this, it may not have any effect. I can choose his bottom, and oh my goodness! That was a forward air? I'm pretty sure that was a forward air, taking the kill there. Kenshiro. Taking the victory. I don't know whether he's surprised or not about that, because they were both very close in terms of like chance of winning. And now we've got Dunking, the guy who took a two stock lead, versus Immortal, the guy who took a three stock lead. Well, actually no, both these characters took a two stock lead. But Immortal has his funny gimmick and Dunking is probably just gonna dunk him. He does a lot of damage. All my amiibos do lots of damage. Even to other amiibos, he can do a lot of damage. And that's a kill. Up smash right away. This Donkey Kong is moving and grooving. Before I knew of any funny jokes to do with the green song, I just thought, hey, it's green. And the spike. I guess I chose him green because I wanted to be like toxic. And he's kind of toxic, he's just kind of spiky regardless of what you say. Oh, I thought that was curtains then. That might have been curtains. They were quite close, but that's a stock of gun at least. Now, I want to see a funny spike. Hit him with a funny spike. Oh, the cargo for oh, he's going for a weird ding-dong maneuver there. It wasn't the exact ding-dong, but it was something bizarre anyway. And that was much help juggling. I don't know, I just find it funny to juggle my amiibos. They can't do anything about it. So up tilt. Luigi! Still has a chance of winning this. It's not a very high chance, but there's still a chance there. If he can move faster than Donkey Kong, he could bring this back. And the up tilt says, no thank you. I want this crown. I'm the Dunk King. I'm going to take this crown. And now we have a finals. I was hoping to have either two big boys in the finals or like Captain Falcon in the finals. But no, we've got a different thing here. We've got Kenshiro versus Dunk King. Kenshiro with plot armor and Donkey Kong with his spikes. What will win? Anime or volleyball? Take that however you think that sounds. You know, Kenshiro representing anime and Donkey Kong representing volleyball with his spikes. This is anyone's match, and whoever wins this will have the honor to fight my secret amiibo, my ultimate amiibo. Who may not be the strongest or the best, but they have heart, and that's all you need in the amiibo. They have heart and a stupid spirit. And Kenshiro with the SD, what is he doing? Is he saying, I don't want to kill your plot armor, I want to kill you without the plot armor? Or is he building the plot armor by saying, I'm losing this match, everyone wants an underdog story? I don't know what that was though. The force smash, he brings it back even with the SD. But hey, Kenshiro is making it look like he meant to SD. And the pistol, oh my goodness, Kenshiro. He realizes now what's at stake. He realizes he has a chance of becoming the ultimate amiibo. Still a very close match though, because Donkey Kong can get a nice spike and then win the game with some up smash. And an up tilt, his up tilt is OP. They want this match to end. They say this match has gone off long enough, even though it's only been a couple of minutes. They want to end it. Donkey Kong almost dies there. Kenshiro is showing him that he wants to win this. Oh my gosh, with the nice spike to finish it, showing Donkey Kong, these spikes are mine now. I'm the king of amiibos. I will take this spike. And Kenshiro takes the victory. Even with an SD, he still takes the crown of Adam's Amiibo Tournament, the 14th of September 2020. Kenshiro takes the victory. He may be the strongest of my amiibos in the tournament, but we've still got the final amiibo for him to fight. Let's take him to the finals. Here we have the stage champion, Kenshiro, versus my secret amiibo, Candy the Villager. Who he's probably the most proud amiibo, because not only does she have a stupid strong spirit, she has the auto heal, the Celebi spirit. She also does the best kind of attacks ever. Not does she plants a tree, but she doesn't use a tree to kill you, no. Hopefully we'll find out what she uses soon. Nice bowling ball there, the Lloyd Rockets. Yeah, she's very good at both of my amiibos, but not. None of my amiibos have very good recovery, and she spikes them like nobody's business. I'm a proud amiibo, she heals, so like, staying away from her, even trying to camp her out with projectiles is bad for you, because as she shows, she goes deep, and she kills you. She just knows that this is just a game, and it's her game, it's her domain. We was living in her world. Plot armor comes in though, this could get, hopefully we can get stopped from this at least. Oh, nice combos there, but Candy is going to use the air, use the lure to stay in the air for a bit longer and get a heal off. Part of the tree, but she's going with the axe now. That's her specialty, running at people with an axe. Therefore, it's funny to teach her that, and she does that. Part of the tree only to run at you with an axe. Really, really quite funny. But Candy has lost her first stock here in this battle. Kenshiro is happy with that. He'll take the one stock against the goddess of amiibos at this point. Kenshiro is trying to take another stock though. He thinks he can do it. Little does he know that Candy has just been toying this whole time and plants a tree for his grave. You know, people like put flowers on, she plants a tree on your grave. And she takes the victory with a nice dung beetle there. And Candy I don't really surprise won that tournament with ease. You're 100% there. Nice percentage to hear all that. And yeah, that's the end of this video. If you guys have enjoyed, make sure you like down below. As I said, I'm going to have a special video for each amiibo. I have recorded Candy's own personal video of her going online and taking on not only amiibos, but also real people as well. Or real people and amiibos, you know. And that will be coming up soon, hopefully. But yeah, if you have enjoyed, make sure you like, comment down below if you want to see more amiibo tournaments and which amiibo to train. I have lots of amiibos to train. But let me know if there's any particular amiibos you want. Preferably ones from Smash 4, because I have a bunch of them still from Smash 4. And yeah, let me know if you were right down below. Edit your comment to let me know if you guessed correctly who would win the tournament. Kenshiro won the tournament. He won the battle, but he didn't win the war. And if you're new, subscribe. Thank you for watching. Keep rolling. Peace out.